dry to start, and then now it got slick, so I have to move back to the right. But it doesn't help, I keep pulling it left every ball.
Right.
So I'm trying to keep my ball speed up, but it gets me out of time.
I hear you.
I'm normally sleeping at this time. I go to bed like 8, 9 in the morning.
Yeah.
That's when I had to be here for training, so I got like maybe an hour of sleep last night. So it kind of sucked. It's almost a stunning. Yeah, now that I found the line, it's gonna throw it, right?
Right.
Two practice games to start.
Yeah, I thought about it.
I did the same thing on punching. I couldn't find my line. I shot a 168, 152, right? And I was like, I couldn't find my line. I couldn't find anything. And then the first ball of the third game, I found it, right? I shot a 223.
There you go.
Because it was just... I was throwing out, and there was probably a 3 or 4 lane, like, board oil just out.
Everywhere.
Right?
Yeah. That I'm happens like, to us on Thursday. We get it right, it just skids.
Yeah. So that's, I couldn't go right enough.
Yeah.
Or else it would go wrong. So I couldn't find it, and then the third game, first ball, I was like,
kind of like moved in the right spot. That's what happened with me. Like the first game, I always throw it slow until I warm up.
Yeah.
Some way left, then I push the oil right, so I move right, and then it pushed it back to the left, so now I'm in between.
Yeah.
It's like, whatever.
So you'll shoot really well this game.
Yeah, hopefully.
You will.
Thank you.
Fuck that up.